Okay, here we are. We are on Lake Mattawamkeag up in Maine, and we're going to scan around a little island here. Some rocks. It's the sun. It's getting ready to settle down. And we are here. There's rocks everywhere as we go around. There's my paddle. And I am Mike Kelsey. I'm the maker of movies. And I'm out here. This is a lake that Teddy Roosevelt actually came out and camped on for about 3 weeks when he was 19 years old as a way that he was mourning for his father. When his father died, he quit Harvard, and he came out here. And so we're out here. We're going to camp over tonight. We did 6.5 miles to get here to this beautiful lake. We were on the Mattawamkeag stream or creek, and then we did 1.5 miles to get to the lake, and now we're about 1 mile over, and then we're gonna get a little island here that we're kind of enjoying, taking a break. The wind's been at our back and this whole time, and that's been good, but there were white caps. Now we're in the shelter of the island. So anyhow, we're gonna go to a point that Teddy Roosevelt stayed at, and then we're gonna make camp and sleep in a hammock. So anyway, there's been beavers out here. I don't see any right now. There was one swimming not too long ago, but I'm gonna sign off. This is Mike Kelsey. You can follow me at followmikekelsey.com, and I'm gonna sign out. See you later. One last shot of my kayak. Ta-da!